Prosecutors filed charges against a man accused of leading Sand Springs police on a chase through two different towns. They charged Jeremy Rose with DUI and theft. Police say they tried to pull over Rose last week for reckless driving. They later learned Rose and two other people in the car with him had just stolen beer from a Quick Trip. The chase ended in the Mannford area. Police say Rose was drunk from that stolen beer.